back again with another review, Dave Firestone, and we're going to stay with Sauza, I hope that's how it's pronounced, Agua Fuerte, but this time we're going with Mango. One of my favorite, in fact, I've actually got a 4-pack of Monster Loco Mango in the fridge. I like mangoes. Not as much as I like pineapples, but I do like mangoes. Again, it's got the same Sprite 7-Up-esque appearance. The larger bubbles are sort of a giveaway because most of the seltzers I've tried to have the tiny bubbles. That just sounds fun to say, tiny bubbles, and I'm not even drunk yet. Ooh! This is a good mango scent. I can't remember what it was off the top of my head, but there was one that I tried. I don't know if I remember if it was a soda or a beer, where the scent was so good I was almost hesitant to drink it because I just kept enjoying the scent. But yeah, that's a good mango scent. Now, while this one smelled very mangoey, it doesn't taste mangoey. It's got all the qualities of basically tequila water, but without the mango flavor. Which, yeah, let's be honest, if I'm drinking something that's mango flavored, I want it to taste like mango. Maybe I'm crazy, but that's how I think. But it's not, again, it's not really leaving an aftertaste. It's smooth. But, I mean, it is what it is. I'm going to give it a C, pretty much. Because, again, like the cooler by the lake Radler I did, I mean, there's nothing really wrong, nothing really right. Yep, it is what it is. Getting a C. I don't like grapefruits, and I would prefer the grapefruit one over the mango one. So, we're going to try Sparkling Wine Cooler for the next review. Yeah, I know. Dave Firestone, see you then.